Vibra drum that we put in, it's been 10 years or so ago now, and it's just run like a champ. And you know, when I bring my bosses for the plant tour, who now have a lot of experience in the founder, and see that Vibra drum, it's like, you know, just an incredible, like, holy.
The fact that anytime you have a problem, they're willing to step up the plate and solve it.
You know, at Fear Foundry, we value the relationship with GK because as we were looking at our new system, our clean room expansion, GK came in, they really did a good job of assessing the situation with us, identifying what our needs were, you know, what would be beneficial to us, what there was some equipment that wouldn't work and some that would. So we felt we got a value-added relationship with General Kinematics.
We brought the customer to see your clerical. You shared with us some of the downtime that you've had in the past, what is it, 10 years almost?
Yeah.
And you said that you had, I think it was 7 instances of downtime in this fire. Is that true?
That is true. I think most of those were related to electrical disconnect issues.
Basically, that perfect.